Hey guys, and be honest, who's excited for the weekend? To kick off your weekend, I have the part 3 for my series, The Lucky Charms. And I really hope I get Rowlett today because then that means that I got the whole series, or collection. So here they are. There's like a lot of stack stuff. Okay, ready? Here's our card pack. Cross your fingers that we get Rowlett today. Because if we do, that is literally amazing luck. Because, I'm so excited. Okay, cross your fingers, everyone. Right now, let's hope that we get it. Okay. And, it's another Popplio. Hey, but at least you got a cutie fly and a Cosmog. Wow. So, I'm a little disappointed that we didn't get Rowlett, but we did get another Popplio, but this is actually pretty rare. So, yeah. That is part 3 out of 3 for my little series. I just need Rowlett, and I guess... Well, I don't really, I'm not gonna collect these. I just wanna collect these. So yeah, I just need Rowlett. I'm really excited to get him though, or her. When I do, I might buy another one this weekend, maybe. But also later on my channel, maybe in less than 2 weeks, I have a surprise. And it's a good surprise. Like, it has to do with Halloween, and it's an old one. It's an old Halloween decoration. I'm excited. Oh, and if you were wondering, it's not Frederick. I'm sad, but it's okay. So, yeah. Bye, guys!